to Kent Vendor channel. Always be kind, be safe, and stay positive. In today's video, we're gonna show you how to upload files on Google Drive using your PC. But before we get started, please support us, subscribe to our channel Kent Finder, and don't forget to turn on the notifications so you can keep getting updates from us. Alright, so let's get started. Open your Google Chrome and then go to your Google Drive and make sure that you have signed in to your Google account. And this is my Google Drive. So if you want to upload your files on Google Drive, just tap on this plus icon and tap on File Upload. Alright, and after that, you can get your file from your PC or computer. You can upload more than one files. So like Microsoft Excel, Microsoft Word, PDF, PowerPoints, or others. You can also right click to upload files from your PC to Google Drive. Right click and tap on File Upload. Choose the files that you want to upload, and then you can block them like this, or you can click and shift to hold them. And as you see, there is upload options. So Google Drive detects if there is existing files on your Google Drive, so you will not have double files, right? And you can also create a folder where you can save your files there, so your files will be more organized and neat. So you can just move them to the folder that you have created, or you can also create the folder before you upload the files. So guys, as you see now, I have uploaded my files on my Google Drive. It was how to upload files on your Google Drive. Thanks for watching this video. If you found this very helpful, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button and share this with your friends. Once again, thank you and good luck.